Good morning. I welcome you all to Rishikul Online School. Dear children, today I am here with Module 2 of the Model Test Paper for First Term Exam, Class 9 English, and I am your teacher, Nisha Sharma. Dear students, this is the second question of the question paper, and again, that is an unseen passage. It's of 10 marks. You are to read it very carefully. And you are to answer the questions which are based on it. Okay? So let's read. You all will be reading it quietly. Now move to the question answer. Which of the following can be said about Niranjan? He took a lot of time to make a decision. He only cheated those who would not dare complain against him. He was allergic to ghee and fell sick whenever he consumed it. So, the answer to this is none of these. Some children might think that the answer to this is part A. He took a lot of time to make any decision. Because they might think that Niranjan took a lot of time to make the decision that which punishment he want to get. So, it's not the case in every time in his life. So, the answer is none of these. That is A. No, that is E part, not A. Why did Niranjan decide to drink adulterated ghee for his punishment? So, the answer to this is part D. He considered it the easiest of the punishments as he didn't realize what effect the ghee would have on him. Next question. How did Haripant arrive at the conclusion that Niranjan sold adulterated ghee? So the answer is, he had the ghee tested to see if it was adulterated. Next question. Which of the following is not true in the context of the passage? And the answer to this is part E, none of these. Next question. What made Niranjan opt for paying the fine last of all? So, the answer is, he could not bear to part with such a huge sum. And that is the part D. Option D. What effect did Niranjan's punishment have? Answer is, all the merchants learned their lesson and supplied only good quality ghee. Next, why did the Niranjan suffer three punishments? So answer is, Niranjan could not bear any punishment completely. So had to undergo all three punishments. That is option D. Choose the most similar word in meaning. And the word is settle. So the answer is resolve. Next, choose the most similar word in meaning. And the word is cheated. And the answer is exploited. Choose the most similar word in meaning. The word is suffering. And the answer is hardship. Some children might be confusing that its answer will be some word that is finishing ing. No, it's not like that. The answer is hardship. That is part A or option A. So that is the end of module 2 of the model test paper. I'll be meeting you tomorrow with question number 3 and 4. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.